Today's video will answer the question, how much do personal injury attorneys charge? Brought to you by the Mullen & Mullen Law Firm of Dallas, Texas. The practice of charging a contingency fee actually goes back centuries to England. The standard fee for most personal injury lawyers since then has been 33.3%, paid after you win your case. Even though most charge this way, there are a few other differences you'll bump into as you talk to attorneys. If you run into any evasive answers, or if you encounter some of the situations in this video, you should move on. Here's what happens in the real world. Some personal injury law firms charge fees of 40 to 50%. There's no reason for them to do this, other than just to get more money. You're not getting anything special. Many, even the best, charge the standard 33.3%. If it's any higher than that, no matter how good they make it sound, do not hire them. Ask whether their contingency fee includes their fee for services. That 33.3% should include the counsel's fees for providing you with their legal services. With some attorneys, it may not. Ask for clarification. If their fee for services goes above the 33.3%, do not hire them. Some personal injury attorneys have you pay case expenses as they work on the case. For example, they need to assemble some bills and talk to an expert witness. They tell you they'd like you to pay for that now, possibly along with some other expenses. The vast majority of attorneys will pay your case expenses and recoup those expenses when your case is resolved. So ask if you have to pay any costs if your case is unsuccessful. You shouldn't have to do this. Most personal injury attorneys, and even the most skilled ones, ask for nothing if they don't succeed. That's standard operating procedure. Some law firms try to get you to pay interest on your personal injury case. Don't fall for it. Because of the enormous cost involved in some cases, some law firms get loans to pay all the costs along the way. They'll ask you to pay the interest. But you shouldn't accept this arrangement. The rule is, you should only pay a set contingency fee when your case wins. There's no sense in taking on any other agreement. It often indicates dishonesty or business weakness. And even the very best personal injury lawyer you can get normally charges a standard 33.3% fee after they win. If you're considering an injury attorney, call the Mullen & Mullen Law Firm for a free consultation.